Hello, we're heading to Archerfield and we have a Cessna Caravan battery on board. And what a better way to ferry a Cessna battery is in a Beechcraft Bonanza. We're currently 5,500 feet, doing a nice 167 knots, just tracking overhead Gympie, and soon we'll be just under the class Charlie step of Sunshine Coast and into Archerfield, and we'll be kicking the tyres around there for a couple of hours.
2-0-0 degrees, 6 knots, maximum crosswind 8. Visibility, grade 1, 0 kilometres, cloud view, 3000, temperature 1-1, QNH 1-0-2-0. On first contact, Archer Town, all ground, no power received, information for Robert.
Okay, we've just got the ATIS for Archerfield, and the grass runway is out of service due to the wet weather we've had recently. And we're landing on the new runway at Archerfield, on the newly surfaced runway. On our descent, and the aeroplane's wound up to about 175 knots and coming down nicely into Archerfield. VFR via the towers coming from the north, and we'll be seconds into Archerfield from there.
Right, Whiskey Victor, TV Towers 1500 inbound, receive Charlie.
Not sure, Whiskey Victor, answer.
Runway 28 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, 28 right, Foxtrot, Whiskey Victor.